Hey everybody, TL here. So, I just tested this game out just to make sure it was running. This is called Evoland. It's Legendary Edition, so it has 1 and 2. So we're going to Evoland 1. So I just got right direction, left direction. Basic scrolling. We can go up now. Now it has sound. Now I got that. Oh, it has a sword. Now the game has music, guys. Save points. Yay. Oh no! It's in color now. I got another star. Oh, I got another card. This is fun. Oh, he's dead. Oh, I can't move that yet. I haven't unlocked it. We unlocked the opening credits, guys. Me another star. Oh, let's save again. This is so much fun. I'm so sorry. Oh, there's a boulder. I can't get rid of it yet. Okay. Thank you. Oh my goodness. I know I shouldn't act like this is like a big deal, but the fact that the game is constantly changing. Oh no! I died! That's okay. Since I at least got to a save point, I can just hit continue. Oh, I can't go that way. Come here, bat. Huzzah! Huzzah! Alright guys, I'm going off on my folder. Nah, that's what we were doing. Oh, I guess I should green the signpost since I unlocked it. What is that? Oh, for agile triggers. Free movement. Because I have free movement. I got inventory. Oh my goodness. Ooh. Turn-based battle. Oh my goodness. Attack. Attack. I win! I got money! I don't want to explore though. I should probably stay next to the food. Oh my god! I win! Place names. Oh, nice. I only want to hit one at a time. Can you? Huzzah! Safe. That's right, you have to hit these guys from behind. Huzzah! Ha ha! What's this chest game? Why do they have such... Sorry, I don't speak to children. children should go to bed. Will Ma come and eat you? Oh my god. Stop bothering me, go play with the other children. Okay. You guys are mean. I don't like you. Oh, it fell put on the wall. Now I can enter houses? This is amazing, guys. Oh my god. The inn. Yes. Let her sleep. Yes. Game safe. And now I'm just gonna enter, like, fuck you. That's fine. I literally just, like, go in everybody's house. Shopkeeper. Does not allow us to sell weapons to children. I'm sorry, that's kind of comical in my opinion. Oh, I got another card. That's cool. I think I have to exit town. Oh, fell down the well. Okay. No, the well is up this way. I thought it said wall. I'm an adult now, man. Anything else in here? Ooh! I got another card. Now the adults will talk to me. One of the northern caves. Is it a shift from here? I don't know. Well, you passed through for equipment. Okay, that's fine. It's just a long sword, or do I need to Leave the, yeah, I need to leave the village, probably. Okay. Time to leave the current village and go make some money. I bought 2 potions. I'm gonna go to sleep. Yes. Will do. Let's get you healed up, lady. I wonder if I'll have no equipment that I can shop. Yeah. But I can buy some more potions. I think 4 should be good. Let's rest for the night. I'm sure there isn't like a chest down this time. Sure, his name will be Clink. Cave monsters. I'm actually just, Yay! Cool. So, yeah. Okay, cool. Oh, it's both of them. Sweet. Boss fight! doesn't cost any MP right now, so I'll just toss him and have her heal. Okay, so you can wait for him to just go back to being normal. He was actually need to heal this time. I win! Mode. That's fucking awesome. No longer will be killed in one shot. I got a star. I got a card. Oh my goodness. This is fucking amazing. Oh no. Oh cool, I got another card. Okay, so south, but there's a chest over here. Oh no. Why do they all look like the girl I'm with? Oh, okay. Now the mines are open. Yes, yes. You're back. Breakable pots. Alright, what's this? Pressure plates. I wonder if it unlocked the other door. Nope. Okay. All he needs is a hug. Yeah. I don't actually have a way to fight the mages yet. What's the door? Key. That was the door. Quite a lot of money. fuckers. You're dead. Yes. Push him. There we go. All right. This is not fair. Nope. Hey, skeleton, come here. Skeleton. Come this way. I don't like fighting you guys. Okay. Go this way. Fuck. Oh. Well. Fucker. I'm messing with my light puzzle. $5. Time save! Love! Watch your step. Like this, I can't see. Auto fire. Motherfucker. Okay. Motherfucker. Okay. I'm fucking dead. Oh my god, the auto fire. I didn't mean to do that. This way, this way, this way. I'm gonna die. Motherfucker. Let me go here. Okay, so I have to wait till they cross. Ah, motherfucker. I'm dead. I just got past. I thought I'd moved from there. Motherfuckers. Oh, think I just died again. Ma! Boss fight? Okay. Maybe a cute one this time. Dun, dun, dun. Boss fight. No, you have fire. motherfucker. There's like two of those. I don't know what it is. So I just need to come up. Wall. Oh, fucker. If you just hit a godforsaken wall. Alright. I will stop as soon as I beat him. God, I have to do this with it over again. Move. Okay, that means I've gotten all the chests. Balls. Motherfucker. You can't do your spinny thing that way, dude. Just staying close to the wall now. have a legendary sword. It's Cloud's sword. That's freaking great. 3D fights. Oh my god. Guys. I don't even know where her village is, to be honest. I'm just... I have a feeling this is her village. Pre-rendered backgrounds? Oh my god. All right. That's where I'm gonna stop. I just wanted to show you guys this game. I don't know if I'll record more of it, but oh my goodness, it's so great.